Hey, want to know how to filter number, which is on WhatsApp or not? WA Filter, you can easily sort through your contacts and identify WhatsApp active numbers in just a few clicks. Say goodbye to manual checks and hello to efficient filtering. Stay tuned till the end for a surprise on how you can access this powerful tool absolutely free. First, go to the WA Filter website. Once you're there, look for the Get Started button. Click on it to begin the setup process. You'll see an option that says Add to Chrome. Click on this button, a pop-up will appear asking for confirmation. By clicking on the puzzle icon in your Chrome toolbar, finding WA Filter in the list, and clicking on the pin icon. Finally, open WhatsApp Web and log in by scanning the QR code with your phone. Once logged in, you're all set. The WA Filter extension should be ready to use from your toolbar. Method 1. Use the extension to filter numbers manually. On the main interface for the tool, you'll see a field where you can enter phone numbers. Simply type in the numbers you want to check, one at a time or separated by commas. Once your numbers are entered, look for the Start Filter button. Click this to initiate the filtering process. After the filtering is complete, a report will automatically download. This report will show which numbers are valid and which ones are invalid, making it easy for you to identify active contacts. Method 2, filter contacts by uploading an Excel file. Once the interface opens, look for the option labeled Import or Upload CSV to get started. Choose the correct sheet, then select the column that contains the contacts you want to filter. Once everything is set, click the Start Filter button. The tool will now go through the list and check each contact for validity. After processing, the extension will automatically download a report for you. This report will show which contacts are valid and which ones aren't. Moving on to Reports section. On the interface of WA Filter, look for the Reports section. Click on it to access. You'll find a list of all your past reports, organized and ready for you to review or download as needed. Now for the awaited surprise reveal, activating the premium for free. Open the WA Filter extension and look for the Upgrade for Free button. Next, you'll see a button labeled Review Link. Click this and it will take you directly to the Chrome Web Store review page for WA Filter. Write a short review sharing your experience with WA Filter. Once you've written your review, post it on the Chrome Web Store. After submitting your review, take a screenshot as proof. You'll see an option to upload your screenshot. Attach the screenshot file, then click on the Submit Review button. After submission, your review will be verified. Once it's approved, you'll receive an email confirming your upgrade. Premium plan will be activated and you'll have access to all the additional features. And that's it. With just a few simple steps, you're all set to enjoy premium features on WA Filter completely free. Don't forget to follow our YouTube channel for tips, tutorials, and exclusive updates on how to make the most out of WhatsApp. Stay connected, and let's take your WhatsApp marketing to the next level.